Hi everyone, thanks for joining me to learn about clauses. Be sure to have your notes in front of you to fill in as you go along. A clause is a group of words that has a subject and verb team. There are two kinds of clauses, independent and dependent. They both have subject and verb teams. The only difference is that an independent clause makes sense and is a complete thought all by itself. A dependent clause needs more information to be a complete thought. Here's how it works. The cat is sleeping. This is an independent clause. It has a subject and verb team and makes sense by itself. If I add the word when at the beginning, does it still sound complete? No, it has become a dependent clause because it needs more information. I want to know what happens when the cat is sleeping. When the cat is sleeping, the mice will play. Now it makes sense. Here's another one. I was watching TV. Does this sound like a complete thought? Does it make sense by itself? Yes, it does. And it has a subject and verb team. Does this still sound complete when I add while in the front of it? While I was watching TV. No, now it's a dependent clause because it depends on more information to be complete. While I was watching TV, my mom was cooking supper. Now that makes sense. Here's one more. I studied hard for my test. Does that sound complete and make sense by itself? Yes, it does. And it has a subject and verb team. Now read it. Does it still sound complete? No, it doesn't any longer. Because I studied hard for my test needs more information. Because I studied hard for my test, I earned an A. Now it's a complete thought. The words that I added at the beginning of the clauses are called subordinating conjunctions, or subordinators. Here are some examples. I say that these subordinators weaken the independent clause so that it can't stand alone anymore. It needs more support to make sense and be a complete thought. So, subordinators turn an independent clause into a dependent clause. They both still have a subject and verb team, but the independent makes sense by itself. The dependent needs more information. Try to write three of your own examples on the bottom of your notes. Start by writing an example of an independent clause or simple sentence. Then turn it into a dependent clause by putting a subordinator at the beginning. I look forward to seeing your examples tomorrow. Created using Powtoon.